This is a poem, a reminder from our Father which art in heaven. Thank you, God. In heaven, they hallow my name. And it sounds like a battalion of thunderstorms whispering my praises and preaching my glory. It's the sound of casted crowns landing at my feet. It's the sound of beasts crying without cease, saying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." It's the sound of their feet, their cadence, catching my say-sos, quick to obey me. They obey me in heaven. It's the sound of more than 12 legions of angels in leaping position, postured for war. They war for me in heaven. It's the sound of rushing winds and flaming fires burn for me in heaven. They worship me in heaven because I am and I've been and I'll be. I'm unmatched, immaculate, unequaled. I'm all three. I'm three in one, true and living God, Father, Spirit, Son, same yesterday, today, and forever. My whereabouts are high and lifted up. My whereabouts are high and lifted up, and last I checked the sky, there's none like me in earth. As it is in heaven, I want my name hallowed here. Won't you climb those seven mountains and drown them in the stuff heaven's made of? Won't you carefully handle my name? Its weight is feathers and anchors alike. It should float and sink in your souls. You're my servants. Won't you treat me as holy? Won't you show them I'm holy and undefiled and undefeated and peerless and precious and perfect and holy and holy and holy? Hallowed be my name.